the number one thing that I've seen between wealthy people and people who don't have wealth is the people who are wealthy and or rich and on their way to wealth is they have a plan and they stick to it. And that's the key. You need to know where you are, know where you want to go, make a plan to get from A to B, and then activate and execute the plan and then stick with the plan.